Iain Sinclair Design makes some pretty cool products that are compact, highly functional, and intelligently designed. Today we're going to be taking a look at the Iain Sinclair Design's EON Classic LED flashlight. The packaging is well thought out, being minimalistic while keeping the light secure in transport. If you were going to retail these lights, the packaging lends itself to display and would be easy to ship if necessary. The EON Classic's design and construction is durable and nice to look at with an aluminum skin and minimal graphics. Turning the EON Classic on and off is controlled by a simple pinching action at the indicated point near the LED bulbs. One of the claimed features of this flashlight is that it's, quote, everlasting. While that may not be exactly true, the flashlight has no ability to lock in the on position, and with the power usage being so minimal with LED lighting, the battery that is in the light should last a very long time. Long enough, in fact, that the manufacturer guarantees the light will last for 10 years. The EON Classic is approximately 86 millimeters long and 54 millimeters wide. The thickness of the unit at the LED bulbs is approximately 6 millimeters, but that quickly tapers down to just under 2 millimeters at the back. The claimed weight on the packaging lists the EON Classic at 27 grams. On my scale, it managed to come in right at 25. Much like their excellent product, the Card Sharp Knife, the EON Classic is billed as a credit card-sized gadget. Here's the EON compared to my REI membership card, which is the same size as a normal credit card. Overall, the light is a bit thicker than a credit card at the back end, and it's substantially thicker at the end with the LED lamps. I was a little skeptical, but I found that the EON Classic actually did fit into a standard credit card slot in my wallet. One thing I noticed, though, was that I was able to turn the light on by squeezing the wallet. I'm not sure if I would carry the light in the wallet, because if I have it in my back pocket, it might turn the light on when I sit down. Honestly, my wallet's pretty full already, so I was probably just going to put the light in the glove box or somewhere that having a small emergency light ready to go might be handy. Okay, weights and measures are one thing, but how does it perform? With the equipment I have, it can be tough to film in low light, but I found a way to film the EON Classic in such a way I think you can get a good idea of how it performs. What you see here is a wall in my computer lab. I set the camera back 3 meters from the wall and I lock the focus. I'll turn the room light off and then the EON Classic on and move it around so hopefully you can get an idea of how it performs. The light has a nice spread to it, not too tight, but not diffusing out too much. This much light at 3 meters is just fine for emergency flashlight. More than enough to find your way in pretty much any setting. Definitely more than enough if you were trying to look into a dark crevice under a couch, behind a computer box, or inside an engine bay. Well, for me it passes the tests of function, durability, and price, so I'm giving it a positive review. As of this video, I've seen them selling for between $10 and $20 shipped on eBay, so they're pretty affordable. If for nothing else, they'd make great stocking stuffers for the holidays. Thanks for watching. If you liked what you saw, please take a moment and give the video a like vote and subscribe to my channel. Those actions really do help me to keep making more of these videos. Check out my channel for other product reviews, including my review of the Iain Sinclair Card Sharp Knife.